It's hard to synthesize that into one sentence, but I think with all the good of opening up the internet to people who are currently offline comes all the bad as well. And I think as long as we can raise awareness about dangers for children, for example, especially dangers of cybercrime and abuse online for children, and make it safe for children and young people to use, I think that's the crucial thing we have to do.